jump into the boots of Marius Titus and experience a rich story based around a young Roman soldier who witnesses the murder of his family at the hands of barbarian bandits. Experiencing this great story would be nice if everyone's PC could handle the game on a playable framerate. But if you're a tad bit short on the performance side of things, here's something that will help you improve the performance of Ryse, Son of Rome. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Ryse, Son of Rome and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. If the resolution doesn't change to the resolution you selected in the optimization control panel, feel free to change it yourself in game options. It is a direct Xbox port and the resolution doesn't scale properly on some graphics cards. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
This way! Stay still.
You must get Plating in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
Move!
Rome belongs to the people. A city for people. An empire of youth.
Is getting bored!
Good aim!
Surrender or die!